Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Bring in the damn Jones, Captain. Okay. Yeah. Some faith. They gotta be around here somewhere.
I was wondering when my old friends would make their appearance. Brings a tear to my eye to see you all assembled together again. You're making this easy for me. Offering yourselves up for a slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Hulk, take them out. Tarleton?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. Thank God with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me!
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he hurt?
Made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system. We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Get that door open.
Keep an eye on its force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
I think I understood that.
Whoa, ho! There's a teenager on this channel. Watch your mouth.
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they march from you to yours. And for what? Not if your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Sheesh. It's really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't it?
5 years of practice.
She's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
These jetpack guys annoying anyone else?
Kinda remind me of another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that?
I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Just give me a minute.
Well, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
The captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
Force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat.
Yeah.
defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future. The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead still talking? Really?
Captain, he's overriding the gates.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs. Security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day!
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Nothing. I'm almost there.
You, big buddy, over here.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
You have ruined the moment.
Last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal. From the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get.
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
He just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Hey, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
He's just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, fuck. That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Yeah.
wanted the world to not need you.
It's not about need. It's about hope.
Then I hope the world is a better place after everything I've done.
I think that ship sailed, pal.
Yeah.
don't understand. You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you.
What is that thing?
Kree sentry.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Need you.
people to safety.
Come back!
understand? I was supposed to control Terrigen, replace the superpowered. Instead, I created something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan! Good isn't a thing you are!
Humans are born destructive, violent!
I'm not sick!
Good!
I never was!
Take it easy.
You got heart, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Avo!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
We'll be right back. As the newly elected scientist supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.